it's actually happening so fast. And my high school coach was actually here at the game yesterday, so it really made me happy that, you know, he flew all the way out of here to see me play. But it just feels great to actually, you know, be a part of history back at home, being that I'm the first person to ever make it to a Final Four and a national championship game, and to win it all, just